Hey Flamingo community, this is Jobsters from the Flamingo Finance team, here to help you through the process of migrating your Flamingo tokens from Neo Legacy to Neo N3. We'll start by going to the vault and connecting our Neo Line wallet to the Flamingo Finance platform. Now, if you haven't already done so, make sure you give permission for the Neo Line wallet extension to connect to the Flamingo Finance website. Now that we've done that, we're going to unstake our LP tokens we currently have, and for this example, that will be Flamingo and Neo tokens in the Flamingo liquidity pool. Here we want to enter all of our balance so that we can migrate all of our assets. When confirming, the Neo Line wallet will pop up, and on the Neo Legacy, we don't have to enter a gas fee for this transaction. However, you must have gas in your wallet to do so. Now that we've received the transaction completed confirmation, we can navigate to the swap page, access the pool tab, where we find our liquidity, which we will now remove. We will select 100% of the amount so that we can receive all of our assets. Once we click remove, we'll click confirm, which again will pop up the NeoLine wallet asking us if we want to use a gas fee, which again we do not, so long as we have gas tokens in our wallet. Fortunately, if you don't have any gas tokens in your Flamingo Finance platform or in your NeoLine wallet, you can use the platform to swap for Cgas, and then you can unwrap your Cgas to gas. Now this transaction has also completed. We can now navigate back to the vault, view our legacy assets, and we will see our Neo and our Flamingo tokens. Now that we're on the website, we want to connect our Neo Line wallet again so that we can migrate our assets. Again, you will want to make sure that you connect and allow the migration.neo.org website access to your NeoLine wallet. Once we've done so, you'll see your NeoLine legacy public key, and you will be able to access your tokens. Again, for this video, I will be migrating gas as I'm using the testnet. Please remember that you must also select your N3 address so that you can complete the migration. A new pop-up will show. If you don't already have one, please follow a previous guide for downloading the NeoLine wallet extension and creating an N3 wallet address. Once we have our wallet address, we can now select our token amount. Again, for this test, I will be migrating 20 gas, which has zero fee. Please note that users who migrate less than 10 Neo or less than 20 gas will be charged a 1 gas migration fee. This is done by the Neo Council, not the Flamingo Finance platform. We will now hit next. We will be able to see the amount of gas, our current legacy network public address, our Neo N3 public address. We'll have our tokens once the migration has occurred, and we can hit next. One more final NeoLine wallet address pop-up, showing again the gas fee associated, which is zero because we are transferring 20 gas. We hit yes, and now the migration begins. The process of migrating may take 10 to 15 minutes, and we are going to stop the video while this occurs, and then we'll come back and complete the migration. All right, it's been a few minutes, and we see that our assets have migrated from Neo Legacy to the Neo N3 network. You can click on the hashes to view the transactions if you wish, as well as viewing the history of any previous migrations you may have done. Once we're finished, we'll hit confirm, and then we'll get started on staking our assets on the new N3-powered Flamingo Finance. Welcome back. We're loaded up on the testnet N3 version of Flamingo Finance, ready to show you the simplicity of Smart Stake. So let's get to it. We're going to start by heading over to the Convert tab, and then selecting our NeoLine wallet from our browser extension and making sure we're on the Neo M3 network and that we're connected to the mainnet. Now for this video, I'll be connected to the testnet. From there, we'll head over to Asset Actions, select the Convert tab, Smart Stake from the dropdown, and select our asset. For this video, I'll be using gas. Once we've selected our asset, entered the amount, we'll select the pool. The testnet does not have all active pools, but the mainnet will. We'll select the BNeo gas pool, check our settings for slippage, our deadline for the transaction, and then also what we will be receiving in BNeo, as well as the price impact and the liquidity provider fee. Once we've checked over everything, we'll select Smart Stake. From here, the NeoLine wallet will appear, showing us the gas fee breakdown. We'll select Yes, see our transaction has been submitted, click Done, and watch the Smart Stake Flamingo magic work. Success! From here, you can click on the link that will take you to dora.cause.io where you can view your transaction. We'll close the window and now head over to the Earn page where we can watch our Flamingo tokens grow, as well as the amount we receive for providing liquidity.